teenage boy is on life support tonight following a brutal kidnapping and bashing in Sydney's northwest. His alleged attackers are children as well. Police shocked by the level of violence.
Early this morning, police arrest two people over a near-fatal bashing. These are children, a 15-year-old girl and 13-year-old boy. Three teenagers arrested so far over the kidnapping and assault of this 16-year-old boy at Doonside late yesterday.
The neighbour virtually came and knocked on my door and asked if I knew CPR. His face was all puffed up, like he had been beaten pretty bad.
He's now in a coma with critical head and chest injuries. The attack happened inside Kayla Dawson's home.
I can't go back to my house because it's still under investigation. Yeah, it was like a bashing.
Over what, do you know?
I don't know what it's over.
But what makes things easier for police is the alleged offenders filmed their entire brutal attack.
Detectives are now going through every frame of that video, along with security cameras from homes and businesses here. They're trying to identify who else was involved and say more arrests are likely.
When we've got victims and offenders that are all of a younger age, that's a terrible thing to see within our community.
Andrew Denny, 7 News.